forehand and backhand pull fast topspin ball technique. The forehand pulls fast topspin ball. During the basque swing phase, the racket is at the same height as the ball or slightly lower to the ball. The upper arm drives the forearm to the right wrist side and then unfolds. The racket shape tilts forward at the high point or at the late rising stage. The middle and upper part of the friction ball turns from right to left, and the belt moves the upper arm, forearm and wrist from back to left and forward. With slight upward friction, the center of gravity moves forward to the left foot. The backhand pull fast topspin ball technique leads the racket from left to right, turns the waist, and shifts the center of gravity to the right foot.
正反手拉前冲弧圈球技术。正手拉前冲弧圈球，引拍时球拍与球同高或稍许低来球，上臂带动前臂向右腰部侧后展开，拍形前倾于高点期或上升后期，摩擦球的中上部，由右向左转腰带动上臂、前臂、手腕，由后向左前方发力，配合力向上摩擦，重心前移至左脚。反手拉前冲弧圈球技术，由左向右引拍转腰，重心移至右脚。
Pull fast topspin ball requires acceleration. Wrap the ball with the center of gravity and add force to wrap the ball.
拉弧圈球需要加速度，用重心去包裹球，加力摩擦。
Learn to change the angle and focus on power.So as to have a high rate of going on table.
学会改变角度，发力为主，这样上台率高。
Pulls fast topspin ball diagonally to show real kung fu.
弧圈球对角拉球方显真功夫。
You can catch it in this way. It's really awesome to pull fast topspin ball in the relay.
这样打都可以接住，接力拉弧圈球真的牛啊！
Put your racket more behind your back increases.The tangential force, the reaction force increases, and the more the return ball rotates.
往后引拍增加倾向力，反作用力增加了，回球越旋转，